rise from her chair and present her cold, steel hand.